timber giant Bigfoot. We're preparing for tomorrow night's research in the dark. I don't want to call it camping out because we're really not out here to camp. But all of a sudden, right near where I had the food set out, there's like a tree structure here all of a sudden. Right here. This wasn't here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hang this stuff on the end of this branch, if I can get it up there. I hung up some apples and a couple bananas and stuff down there at the base of that dead tree right there. And they're gone. And the stuff I hung up here, it's gone. It's not just gone, like the whole deal is gone. The bag, the cord, the whole darn thing. So luckily I've brought a...
It's gonna hold on.
That's okay. Here, hang on here, you videotape me. Luckily I brought a new bag with us because I wasn't sure if it was still gonna be out here or what. Put my hat on. Looked pretty rough. Okay, so we're gonna try and hang it. It's about 12 feet up there to the end of this pointer, we'll call it. That's really neat. That wasn't here before. Look at that way. Look, there's hardly anything holding this. Yeah, it's still newly been broken. Like, you can tell it was just broken. Isn't that something? Look at that. Cool, eh? It's only supported here. There is a little bit of disturbance on the ground here. Other than from us just walking here right now. Grace, watch where you're filming.
No, I'm filming right here. Grass all flattened down.
You're aiming the camera all over. Okay, so what I'm going to try and do... I know this is makeshift. Don't send me a bunch of comments saying, oh, that's a pretty crappy idea and all that stuff. I already know it. What I had out here the first time was much better. Okay, it's got to be farther up. Is this thing like holding that or what? Look at that, like this massive tree is just sitting up here. It was put right on top of this branch. Isn't that wild? Whoa! Watch it. Okay. Okay, I guess I'm not gonna... Look at that, though. How the hell was that held up there? This is doing something. Okay, we're not gonna hang it there. Isn't that neat? It was just sitting in there. Like, it just got wonked right in there. I hope whoever made this is not pissed. Look, there's like another one over there. See that? I don't recall any of this being like this, because I've already been down here looking for dens and stuff in this. Okay, so what I'm going to do... Gonna hang it away up above here. I know it's pretty cheap cord, but it's expendable. Okay, how high do we want? Oh, something like that, eh? You think?
If he's 8 feet, maybe a little higher.
Right. I'm 6'5". I can't reach it. No deers are gonna stand up and grab that, you know. I get back down there. I guess that's exactly how a creature could do it too. He could pull the whole darn thing down. Okay. So like I said though, just about 30 feet farther down, I had some fruit and stuff down there and some hamburger, and it's all gone. And I had it at a similar height to this, except it wasn't on the side of the hill. So seems we're gonna be at the top of the hill. This is a good spot because we can hopefully see right down into this area. And when I come back tomorrow, I'm going to put some fish and stuff in the bag. Providing the bag is still here, so I better make sure I come with another one and another cheap cord. Okay. Grace, you're filming a lot of ground.
Mosquito on my leg.
There it is. Think that's okay?
Mm-hmm.
And we're still about 25 or 30 feet up from the bottom of the hill here. There's the camera. Okay, so there we have it. We're prepared for tomorrow. And this time I'm cheaping out. I'm putting dog food out for whatever might like to come around here. I kind of wonder, think we should put a couple pieces down on the ground? I think maybe I will. Hang on.